Japan Airlines has appointed Tottori Mitsuko as its president. Yuko Fukushima joins us now. So, Yuko, eventful news. She is the first woman to lead a major airline in Japan.
Yes, that's right. And actually, for a long time, she worked as a flight attendant at JAL. Tottori is currently an executive officer at the airline. She'll assume the top spot on April 1st. Tottori first joined the company in 1985, the same